rooms after presidents because of the visit in 1945 of Eisenhower to their house.
Which president's room would you like to stay in?
Couldn't give a fiddler's fart.
Churchill doesn't go down.